Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hollywood Sports. Guys, right now, I want to do something a little different right now. I want to talk about the most crazy, wild, and amazing things I see on Twitter every day. So I want to show y'all some clips, guys. Boom, boom. All right, first thing we're going to look at is this. Let's just get into it. Now watch, you see this animal, it says a security camera caught an elephant collecting cans from the floor and putting them into a trash bin. Let's check it out. See if I can widen it up here. There we go. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Wow. And he's not throwing it in there, he's placing it in there. Wow. Look how he picks it up like that. Wow. That's amazing to me, guys. That is amazing. And now he's going about his business. Just to pick up some cans and put them in a trash can. Wow. That's pretty good right there. That's pretty good right there. All right. The next thing we're going to look at, let's check it out. Remember, guys, this is the most crazy, wild, and amazing things I see on Twitter. Now, this one is about these poor countries like Romania often have better food. This is how we buy orange juice in Romania. Okay, let's check it out. This is how they buy orange juice. It's being freshly made. Look at that. You see the real oranges going in the machine. And this is the way they buy orange juice. It's fresh, it's organic, it's no chemicals in it. It's just straight 100% orange juice. I thought that was pretty cool. All right, what's next? Okay, I've never seen a peacock fly. Have you ever seen a peacock fly? Let's check it out. Pretty cool right there. You don't see stuff like this every day, man. That's why I thought it was cool to show you guys this kind of stuff, man. You know, again, it's amazing, wild, and crazy things you see on Twitter. Now let's check this out. This guy's taking a bath. I don't know where he's from, but let's check it out. Stuff right there. That's crazy. I mean, that's amazing, guys. How often do we get to see stuff like that? All right, what's next? I can't believe this is happening. Okay, let's check it out. Wow, look at that. That baby drawing like that, man. Maybe what? 1.5, 2 years old, maybe? Maybe 1 year old? That is amazing. Look at that drawing. People are born with gifts, I think, I would say. That's a good example right there. Okay, this one says fighting off cold weather. Look at this. Is the ball attached to his wrist from a rope? You can't really tell, but I think that's how he's doing it. Look at it. Look at that precision. Look at his timing. Wow, that's amazing, man. Obviously, he's going to be a boxer, I would guess. He's wearing boxing shoes. He's getting his eyes and hands coordinations. Look at that. Guys, that takes speed to do that. That takes concentration. Wow. How old he look? 13, maybe? I don't know how to judge people's ages, but he's getting down right there. That's amazing, guys. That is amazing. Wow. That's what you call training. Let's look at this one. You know, this is a physics thing right here. Look at that. Look at that. Who think of things like this, man? Look at that. That silhouette has to be cut perfectly to make that work. I'm pretty sure that took a lot of adjustments. Let's look at it one more time. That took a lot of adjustments to get it right. Probably had to cut it again, cut it again, cut it again. Wow, look at that. Right through there. Wow. These are the crazy things you see on Twitter, guys. I just thought it'd be cool to show people this stuff. All right. Now check this one out. Wow. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Where you gonna see stuff like that at, man? That's crazy right there. That's crazy. All right, this is amazing. I kind of briefly saw some of these things, guys. This is pretty awesome right here. This is pretty awesome right here. Check this out. Wow, that was amazing. Got to see that again. Let's see that again. That's an example. You can do whatever you want if you put your mind to it. Wow. All right. Now check this one out. Check this one out, guys. Check this one out. This is when flies land on your food. What happens when flies land on your food? So if you see flies on your food, don't eat it. Watch this fly. This is done on a microscope, by the way. Look at the flies pooping right there. Look, it's going into your food, guys. You can't see that, but that's under a microscope. So if you see flies landing on your food, don't eat it. It don't take long. Don't just wipe the flies away and go and eat. So it says you better protect your food from flies. Look at that. Ooh.
Oh, masih banyak, keluar masih lagi banyak.
Wow. That's nasty. That is nasty right there, bro. That is nasty. Woo. See that you can learn from that. You can learn from that video right there, man. Flies landing and stuff, leave it alone. All right, let's check this out. We're gonna do a few more. The most crazy, wild, and amazing things you see on Twitter. Woo! All right, let's see what this one's doing. Oh, it's separating green apples from the red apples. Look, that thing is punching the green apples out of there. What an invention that is, man. How does it do that? It must recognize the color and knocks the green ones out. Wow, and then slowing it down in slow motion so you can see it. He's separating the green apples from the red apples. Woo! I thought that was pretty cool. All right, now I like this one. Check this one out. I like this. I like this. Watch this baby, man. Watch this baby. Watch this baby. Wow, look at that baby. You want to bite. Now, the baby probably can't eat that kind of food right now, but I would at least put it on his lips. I would at least put the food on the baby's lips, man. Look at that. You can't tease the baby like that.
That's just her eyes when she goes.
Come on, mama. Let him taste a little bit. Look at that. Oh, wow. That was crazy right there. That was crazy. All right, check this out, guys. And seeing this is our age dinosaur right here. Wow, knocked the camera over. All right, a dinosaur of our time. All right, all right. Okay, racist woman at the Target gets taken down. Let's check it out. This will be the last one.
Fuck you.
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy.
You are shit. All of you are shit. When you die, you won't even have a fucking ghost.
Why is it taking security so long to get there? Oh, there he is. There he is. Wow. Somebody was filming that. Didn't take her medication or something. Or she got pissed off at the customer service or something in the store.
Help! Help!
It seemed like he must be the only security there.
I'll leave if you let go! Help! I'll leave if you let go!
Yeah, she complained she was treated unfairly. That's what's gonna happen.
Help!
She was throwing crap. Everybody, I hope you enjoy that. Again, man, that's the most crazy, wild, and amazing things I see on Twitter. I thought it would be pretty cool if you guys watched it. If you liked it, guys, hit that like button. But if you're new to the channel, guys, I hope I earn and respect it. Subscribe. You can hit that just subscribe button, guys. Hit that subscribe button. Join the team of Hollywood Sports and we can have fun around here. And as always, hopefully, I will see everybody on my next video. Thanks for watching.